for our cloth project was to make eco-friendly products out of reusable materials. So, and our final thing was to conduct an eco-fair where we would sell these products. So our main purpose of doing this was to spread awareness about why using eco-friendly.
It's about design. This is about making the products, making portfolios. See, this is the portfolio. This is the portfolio. These are all the reports we had. And these are the prototypes we made. This is the flower pot. This is a showpiece. This is a diary. This is a box. So these are all the products we have made throughout this year. And this is a combination of all this.
So we are going to display our products which we kept on our eco fair. So we are going to tell them that what we have, what art form we have done on that product. Then we'll teach them how to make a paper bag out of old newspapers. So when they'll make their paper bag, after it, there's another stall in which they will block print on the bags. They'll get many flowers, leaves, different type of leaves, different type of flowers, materials which are paste, so they can dip it in the color, and they'll print it on the.
Hello, we have the grade 8 stall of maths, and we have the chart which displays all about what we learned in the 8th standard, which is pre-algebra, then geometry, 2D, 3D shapes, and too much. Then we have a memory game in this, which we have to pick one card, and then it's written about what we have learned. And it's Pythagoras theorem, for example, Pythagoras theorem, and its formula we have to find.
This will not go. I bet. I lose the weight.
So, we are from grade 8, and this is our science stall, in which this year we have done the carbon cycle. And then we also have lab reports. We did experiments on photosynthesis and heat transfer. And these are the lab reports. We also made stop motion animation on the carbon.